All right, your next shot at Aftershock tickets and an upgrade for a VIP is tomorrow at 6:30 in the morning. We'll also have some more Tough Love with Siri, and we want to know how Siri feels about brunch.
Yeah, and my quest for cheaper drinks at concerts continues. I found my hero of the week, a dude buried a vodka bottle in a field prior to a festival. This guy has got his head right.
We'll see if you have any other ideas on how you can sneak drinks into festivals and shows, because Russ needs them.
1050 is way too much.